at the onset of the pandemic, Johns Hopkins, was trying to figure out how to mitigate the problems associated with the spread of disease. It's difficult to simulate real life at the scale that we wanted to create. We were looking for a platform to assist us with our work and really allow us to achieve our goals in simulating communities. AWS SimSpace Weaver is a computational accelerator for simulations like ours. And it's really built to be streamlined so that, in fact, my students, they're very talented, but they found that this is an easy platform to work with.
We scale our simulations from 10,000 to 240,000, which is we can't really imagine that before. The whole process working with AWS is really comfortable and they are really supportive, which makes our project easy to get to the point we are here.
What we want to do is take these examples to learn lessons from the scale of communities that we're looking at now, because we can start to look at individual facilities that may need to be looked at as a potential vulnerable place that needs to be managed, as opposed to looking at all places and having a one-size-fits-all kind of policy. So having that scale to make it realistic so that decision makers can look at their community and be able to identify where there are things that can be improved to reduce the impact of diseases, that's really critical. And that can make a big difference really across the world for people to be able to not only manage what's going on now, but prepare for future pandemics.